デビルメイクライ4の、まあ、一応僕らとしては数年後のお話で、
This is a direct sequel to DMC4. It takes place several years after DMC4, and Nero has been gifted the Neon Devil May Cry sign from Dante, which is actually a detail that's not mentioned in the game, but in a novelization. So Nero uses it to set up his own mobile demon hunting agency, and that's how our story begins. You'll find that there's a lot of new stuff.But what we can talk about right now specifically is Nero's new weaponized robotic arms, which he uses for hunting demons, that we call Devil Breakers. You'll be able to catch a couple hints as to what they'll be capable of if you pay careful attention to the gameplay in the trailer, but you can look forward to hearing more details in Gamescom.
まあ、10年ぶりの新作というところで。
It's been 10 years since DMC4, so my boss came to me and said that in order to keep it relevant for today, we'll need to make something that you can take one glance at and know that it's quality.So we chose to make it with a photorealistic graphics style. We found, though, that without the proper care, photorealism combined with gaming animation can lead to what I refer to as an uncanny valley of action. So we put a lot of effort in to ensure that the game would still play with that tight Capcom play control, but still feel at home with realistic graphics. We'd love for fans to pay careful attention to how that feels.
Devil May Cry 4
After making DMC4, we plan on going right into making the special edition, but that fell through at the time. We eventually did follow through with that 3 years ago, however, and at that point, lots of the dev members wanted to try their hand at making a new one. So that's what I'm most excited about, that we get to make the game that we've wanted to make for 10 years.
みんなが、期待している以上のゲームになっていると自信を持って言えます。ぜひ、期待してください。ゲームズコンで遊べます。よろしくお願いします。